To get this adorable design started, you're first going to outline the shape, and then you're going to fill it in later with brown. Then fill in the inner parts of the ear and the face with a lighter brown color. Then redefine the structure of the face with brown nail polish. Then create the eyes, the nose, and the mouth. Then add a top coat to complete the look.